Sam Space 81 here at the Adirondack Nationals, Lake George, New York. I want to show y'all a cool truck. It's Friday morning. Everybody's waking up, as you can hear. Letting the hot rods eat. Little breakfast. Check out this bad boy. First, let's look at some of the vintage flare back here. How cool is that? Old toolbox. Old fire extinguisher. She's bagged. That's the way they tack the fenders on. Pitted pot metal is cool. Let's work our way up. Yeah. LS powered. Gnarly blower setup. Old school blower with an LS blower. Sounds nasty. Cool. Look at that bad boy. It's like a 40 Ford. Let's look inside it. Look at the nasty blower some more. So cool. A lot into this truck. More than meets the eye. Well, that looks fun to drive. Nice headliner. Oh yeah, I would rock that. Chilling in Lake George this morning. A great stance to it. Thanks for watching Sam Space 81. Stay tuned.